Solar power is more affordable than ever before for America's homes, schools, and businesses. The price of the solar panels themselves are less than half what they were just 5 years ago. But there are other costs of going solar that haven't budged much at all. One of the biggest of these cost culprits is permitting. The good news is that you have the power to help your own hometown solve the permitting problem and clear the way for more solar roofs. When you go solar, you first need to get a building permit from your city or county. A process that should be a walk in the park, but is more often a maze of bureaucratic red tape. Long waits, unnecessary fees, excessive inspections, and heaps of avoidable paperwork all add up to big setbacks and costs. Altogether, these bad permitting practices can add over $1,000 to the price of an average home solar system. Vote Solar's Project Permit is designed to shine light on solar permitting practices nationwide and empower people like you to help make them better. Better permitting means more rooftop solar, which keeps more energy dollars invested in your community and creates more local jobs. It reduces the need for expensive polluting power plants, giving us cleaner air to breathe and hope in the fight against climate change. Together, we can turn a little thing like local permitting into a big win for American clean energy.